couch with a flip phone, just like you, like me, like everybody else. One son playing drums.
Two trapping teams.
Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Down low, go back to the point. Stopping a one-timer, great effort.
Boy, did he have a great scoring opportunity. Offensively, did about everything he wanted to on this play, but a better save.
Sometimes when you stand there, it's the best policy because the puck will just come to you.
Let's see if he can find some help back to the point. Gets that puck back. That ends that offensive attack. Duchesne. Baby stick after that puck dropping away. Tremendous hit right here. Both of them are going to feel that one. And there's the whistle on the offside.
Loose, that'll be whistled. We'll have the face-off.
just past the halfway mark of our first period. Looks like this is going to be a game where the next goal wins, and there may not be many. Great defensive effort midway through the first. Baby. In his own zone, looking for a little room, takes it back in behind the net. He's got it. Good defensive play. Good save. Great positioning for that pass save. Nylander's chance, Bill. They don't get much better than that. I mean, he got himself right where he wanted to be for that shot. He just couldn't put it home. He'll carry it now. From down low, they go high. To Nylander. Oh, man. Tremendous hit. So he stays on ice.
He is on the ice, Gary, and we'll know in a few seconds whether that was a wise move.
Great save. Gets control of the puck.
Right here, right here.
He's got pressure. 2-on-2 the other way. Keep the offense going. Big time wrist shot. And that's going to be controlled along that blue line. Good pass as that one goes the width to Duchene. Easy save made by the goaltender. That is not a good shot selection.
Go. Offside.
Offside's a whistle and a draw. Weber's numbers over these few games has been pretty good.
But you can't help but have respect for a guy like that. I mean, these aren't accidental shots that hit him. He's trying to get in front of them.
Nylander's struggling all night long, trying to stay away from the big hits, and he can't find a place to hide. Checks it away. Trying to handle that loose puck with a stick. Arm up, we got a penalty coming. This is going to be a delayed whistle. While you get down in that area, you can't have a shot. Scores! Nyquist lost another faceoff. That's been the story of the night. Maybe it'll be the story of this game. First period has come to an end, and they've got them on the board. After 1-0. Two teams who have come at it looked like they were ready to go tonight, both focused.
Yeah, some pretty balanced hockey on both sides.
Second period.
Yeah.
Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. Nylander's penalty, 2 minutes for Triffitt. Skates this puck front of the net. Got to get it up ice. Nyquist's going to go, tripping the call. Face-offs in a 4-on-4 gives you a big-time chance if you can get that puck early. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Turned that thing over again. He just can't control it, and they're behind, and that's the reason why. Hang on. Huge collision takes place. What a shot. Back in the office behind the net looking for a way to go up front.
Coming.
Yeah, we've got a break here as we'll get a call. Looking around their own zone.
2 minutes for the interviewer. 13 minutes, 45 seconds.
Scoring chance. Oh, man. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. Snaps it. Long shot. Denied. Trying to stick that loose puck. Look at the offensive opportunity. 3-on-1. Big time shot. But it hit the post. Wow, what a job in net, and he's going to freeze it.
Oh, you have to love the way this guy confronted shot after shot.
Takes a hack at it, ties the man up in the draw, looking to pick it up. There's a face-off win in the middle. Surprise, Bill, he's not leaving the ice.
Me too. I think you have to question the wisdom here.
Nylander on the offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Good effort on the poke check. That'll roll that puck away.
Second period, 1-0 after two.
We take a look at the board and the shots and the hits, and it pretty much tells the story of this period.
Yeah, game plan for both of these teams is take the body and then try to get shots as a secondary game plan.
Into the offensive end, just feathered that one in. Save made off the pads. Takes that pass
on the wing. To Duchesne. picked the ones you would have picked at the beginning.
Well, I wonder if this guy is as shocked as I am that his teammate, who's really an intimidating player, refused to answer the bell.
He's got 2 points already in this game. He'd love to add another. That would extend that lead. There's an offensive opportunity. Save. Ravel's got that one covered, and he's going to keep it that way. Under 6 minutes left. Third period. Nylander's goal here in the third period has increased the lead to 2. That may be enough. He picks up the loose puck. Offensive chance. 3-on-2. Gelson's effort is another turnover. How many times? And this with his team trailing. Dumps in. Weber. This shot on net. Man, well, how did he miss that one?
I don't know, but he didn't miss by much.
Up the wing to Neal. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Takes the shot. Score! And that's 3 unanswered goals. Victory after that fight, but boy, it may not affect this game.
Now the invitation was sent and it was answered. Well, we can mention shutout now, but not Jinx the goaltender. He was under pressure from the get-go. He had a bit of offense to work with and he made it work in his favor, so it's always special to pick up a shutout, and he did.
Camper saves tonight. When he had to make the big ones, he did, and he got help in front of him too, Bill, and they get the shutout. There were some magnificent plays in this game. Let's take a look back at some of them. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. I'm Gary Thorne, along with Bill Clement. Good night.